Azazel! Still. That might help. Nice job. Aim for death. Get out of there, caster. Shit. Caster, get out of there. Kids, what do we say to Uncle Dad? Go fuck yourself! Ha ha, that's right. They drop. Come on. I know you want this. Time. Oh no, you don't. Shit. All my prawns were taken out, and I only took out one. What was left of one health bar. Well, fuck my life. I have to get back my taunts. Those are my three best ones so far. Especially need to get back Azazel. That's what I hate about death in this game, dude. He literally insta-kills you. Mickey Avalon, Randy Marsh, Yolet, and looking for a I don't even know you're at. Shut Mickey. He's coming for you. All the other kids with the polo kicks, you better run, I'll run my gun. All the other kids with the polo kicks, you better run, I'll send in my bullets. All the other kids with the polo kicks, you better run. Fuck out here. Woo, you leveled up. Clearly, you still look the same. He's on around. Yes, ah, still look the same. Sweet. Yes, it's not Joanna the Arc, it's Jean the Arc.
I am honored.
Hanako and Caster, my two favorite casters, sorcerers. Pump dog kicks, you better run, I stood in my gun. All the other kids with the pump dog kicks, you better run, I stood in my bullet. All the other kids with the pump dog kicks, you better run. Of course you motherfuckers don't have anything. Damn. Alright. Round two. Brother, what's it going? Made out of record spinning, you feel the rhythm going. So I'm running down, and tune it on to Layla. Say it's a band in itself. Damn, did it happen like a. How's it going? Yeah, it's going, it's going. Ready, set, go. Fuck! I messed up entirely. Whoa! Fucking Sigoy! Gargoyle! Damn it, hold still! We cannot get up from the ground. that? Let's go. Music on my... No, that's fucking trash. Nobody wants to listen to that shit. There we go. You do. I'm gonna take you out before you can recover. May not be fast, but I do a massive amount of damage. Laser. Get your ass up. Cassa, get your ass up. Hanako, get your ass up. I only got a few hits left. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Bam! 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 There we go.
What's that? What's this?
Dude, that's what I love about this game. You can literally kill a dragon in any way you want. They don't restrict you to just ground-based combat. Like, if you want to climb on that motherfucker's tail to get at his mouth or his heart or something, they let you. They're going, like, you know what? Fuck it. Kill them however you want. Oh, shit. I'm being sexually assaulted by this worm-looking thing. Woo-hoo-hoo!
I'll strike his tentacles. Did it.
I guess he couldn't handle my raw. All right. What's the frickin' arena have? Hopefully more dragons. Wait, how many... Yeah, I'm good. Although I hate to get climbing in this game at times. I'm not even gonna lie about that.
Hydra.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ah, even better! An Archangel! Come here, baby. I got something nice and hard for you. It's called this big-ass sword across your neck. Yeah. You know what? I keep forgetting you guys are a-holes. Yeah. Damn it, hold still. If that was against me, that would hurt like a mother. Oh, perfect timing on that. I'm making some snakes do it tonight. Alright, got the first chop ready, baby. Some snakes too. Come back here, you. You know, diamond body, you're a delicacy. Also known as my dinner. Oh shit! Shit's going down! That's why I love this game so much. Dude, I can do all types of random shit. Saying hold the advantage. There's nobody here. We just literally massacred everything that was in here. Who are you talking to? You need some help there, bro. Here. Sorry. There you go. Sorry about that, Caster. You can kick my ass later. Dude, there's probably like somebody that actually made this pod and is watching this at one point. Go like, motherfucker, you quit kicking my shit around. I apologize, but seriously, dude, the chances of that actually happened, I would laugh my fucking ass off. Like, this motherfucker actually messages me and goes like, dude, stop beating up my pawns. You know what, your pawns are awesome. But at the same time, they're pawns. I have to keep them in line. I see it. One that took that thing down. You just held it for a second. Personally, I just love having the immortal armor set over every other armor set in this whole game. Mainly because it constantly heals my character, and it doesn't, like, debuff, like, oh, you only do 5% healing every 2 minutes. Motherfucker, that's useless, then. Because if you're in the middle of a battle, you're gonna want constant fucking healing. And that's why I love the Immortal Armor set, dude. It's not overpowered to the point where, like, it needs to be debuffed, because, you know, it only does 1 point of healing. Continuously. And if you take more than fucking a point of damage, it's gonna show. Like, you're still gonna lose a lot of health regardless. But fucking, like, in any other game, it's like, you get shit like this, and it heals you for, like, 2 points every 2 minutes. That's it. Like, at that point, like, what's even the point? Like, unless you're running out of healing shit that fucking fast, like, there should be no reason why you're even equipping it if it's not even really useful. Vivifying incense, please.
God damn it.
Seriously, where are you guys getting these arrows from? Free fire stone. Damn it, she doesn't have it. Okay, fuck off, bitch. How about you? Master works all. No shit. Dude, with the amount of money I have, I could probably own your damn shop.
Mm-hmm. Damn it, no. Fuck off.
Yes.
Have you seen my black boots?
No. What?
I can't find them.
Most of those shows are trash. Booty, show me the booty, give me the booty, I want the booty, I got the booty.